Almost out of here. All right. Lois, Tony, Frank. All right. We don't need to do this, do we? We do. We gotta do it.
Okay. Two at a time.
All right, well.
We were given an option to bring you in. Dead or alive. Choose.
Anyone ever chosen dead?
As Kong, king of the inmates.
Look, I don't think we need...
Hold up. Are you afraid of me?
What?
You can't hear me up there? I said, are you afraid of me?
When I was a boy, a gang broke into my home, murdered my father, raped my mother and sisters, tortured me, left us all for dead. I was the only survivor. When police found me, they said gang would most likely come back to kill me because I was witness. I was 10. I wasn't scared then. I'm not scared now.
Look, that was a very touching speech. Just give me a second with them real quick.
You and me. You keep the others back. If you win, you get me dead. And him alive.
As you wish.
All right, can I just talk to you for a second, Albie? Look, I think you got hit in the head a lot.
Keep an eye on the other one.
This is a terrible idea. Did you see that guy? That guy's...
You got 4 shots left. Anything happens to me, you get to the extraction point. Trust.
Very soon.
the train on the bottom track.
The stabilizers won't deactivate your suit. You won't have protection.
Neither will he.
It's beautiful.